So, hello everybody. Nice of here, and welcome back to some more Civilization 5. And I'm going to kill that one first. Here, this cargo ship should go to Kaya again. Or, maybe not actually. Let's see, what about Bratislava? Do they want to trade route? Does anybody want to trade route? Nope. But, maybe it's time to go for some more gold. Kaya is already. Let's see how they are doing without this. Let's send it to Bratislava for now. Yes. And here I guess we will stay there and we will go back here. Now then, Dust, Napoleon, Ivory, Dandolova. I will also come up for them. So, does anybody have more than one luxury of anything? Nope, not for the ones that we know of. So, then I guess we just set up. Maybe two then. Or wait a minute. Nope, not you just yet. Let's go for Vinko first. Ah, you wanted both those. So let's go for 18 gold per turn. No, not 18, that's not my life, but 40. This. No? Not 7 like this. Maybe 6. And, well, maybe I can sell the rest before that is done. Let's have a look. So, I'm probably going to give me 7 for Gregory. Nice, and dice and copper. Those for 14. Nice. Alright. That gives a lot of gold. So, workshop next, but now then. We will work the university slots for sure. And it was not supposed to be a workshop, was it? It was supposed to be the artist guild like this. And I still think really unlucky with the profits. 38, 49, so it was already on the last turn. It was 54% chance to spawn a profit, and I didn't get it. Now it will be 79%. So, do I get it on this turn? I really should get it. 75% chance. Probability should be enough. Yes. Final. So you go here and well, pikemen go somewhere here, I guess, and you go here and upgrade as well. You go here and you there. This one is the that's only five. Ah, yeah, I have one back home also. Sure. Fine. So now we go here. We test you for one more turn. You stay here, you jump here, and you go for the next turn. Come on now. You go there and now then, I should get I should probably go this use the video for now, and this row is finally done like this. Good. And like here, there. Now, this much more to see here. Now then, do over here. This go here for now and you should be there. And on the next turn this we are ready to move in. At least we will have to kill this one. The annoying one. Sure, but we can do it without me, I guess. Three more turns for the university here in Babylon. Yes, please. Oh, thank you. So this is the Renaissance. Now, which is quite normal to this always almost a little bit late. And so am I. Okay, how many cities do you have? Really? Wow. All right. Well, there you go. Yeah. And also you, so the neighbors are kind of near. So you are down really. Who is doing? Are you doing great then? Yeah, so it seems. So it seems. There's a Boris Sousa. Well, there's Boris Sousa. There is 2, 4, 6, 8, 9 cities right now. Let's have some cocoa. Let's just in case, let's buy some cocoa. Might need some happiness. I should have saved a little bit, but I didn't. So that's it, I guess. Right, let's go and improve the horses over there. And go back here. You can move up, and now you join the attack. And let's see what I can do. Logistics. In the perfect moment. Yes. Wait a minute, let's go here first, like this. There's not much to see there. So we go here. And since this is done, well, don't have that many tiles to include right now. However, you could always chop something here. You start on this one, use the LR, and this cargo ship now. Really? No, actually, there are materials. Let's see this thing kind of. For now, and well, you go here, you go up here on the hill, and take a shot here. Like this, and now then, I propose something. Rosphere is probably. Way to go. Japan, France, Mongolia, and Venice all would be happy with that. Well, I guess let's get it over and done with. That's how I see it this time around. No, you don't need open borders. Come on. Well, this was part of my plan to get him in a better mood. So, chivalry is done. You've got the red scientist. You still where you are. This cargo ship now will. Really? What happened here? Where are my traders going? This one is already. Ah, now I understand what happened. Yeah. Bratislava was incorporated. Also, the limits. All right, so you can go to Bratislava. So let's do that. You go here, let's say these three tiles. For it, you go here. You go there. And, well, these people stay where they are. You need to heal. Take a shot, and you are down to 51%. You will have to wait a little bit longer as well. And look there, so there's some units back there also, alright? Good to know. Look, I can survive. So now, well, confess would be a good choice, but I would also like to go for example, acoustics might be a nice choice here. Let's try for acoustics first. And after the workshop is done, go for trebuchets. And wait a minute, maybe I could like bait him with this. Chop, stay next. Yeah, the pipeline got hammered, that's fine. As long as he's alright. Good that you're happy. At least for now. Usually you're not happy for long. France, probably. Maybe. A lot of cities there. Yeah, I didn't trade embassies with Mongolia, that I should have done. Just so we know where they are. Declaration of friendship, do I need it with you right now or not? Probably not, actually. I'd like to go for Venice as soon as possible. So, that is kind of what I had in mind. Stay there. And you need to heal one more time. You can go here for now. You can go here, I guess. Now. Well, I need to. No, there it is. So this is not done. Here it is. you definitely need to go for it right now is, and you go here, you stay where you are, and now then you need to redesign something here, like this one here. Looking good, and let's go for what? A product, perhaps? Or something more. I need an aqueduct here. Definitely. Oh, come on. Well, now, this might be a little bit tricky, by the way. It's a little bit too nonchalant. I might even need to chop this forest here. But fortunately I got healing stuck here at least, so I can use that one. Oh, yeah, it's probably, I didn't have a look at France, but it must be so that Napoleon is in the other cities. Oh, come on. So, trade, and we have cities. No, but yeah, you have a lot of cities, 2, 4, 6, 9, but those are your own cities. You have actually not conquered a single one. Interesting. Let's go over here. This one's done. Not much to do right now, I guess. So now, really, that was not enough. Let's stay here for now. And you also stay here. And I think on the next turn, my dear, fix this one. So now we have 2 users left. And probably this is just to chill here for now. Even here. Oh, yeah, but this one right away, that's nice. Always use it here. Alright, so now I will use this one. That was really stupid play. Or maybe not actually, I have still a chance. Yes, I do have a chance. Alright. Now I know how to do this also. So you stay where you are, and you stay where you are. And now you two shots there. And you have one, and of course, what's that? 96 so four. So you have to go all the way up here, otherwise you're dead, and let's do something. This and maybe move you here instead, and we can chill here for now. And we have a look over here. And this one still has one shot left, so let's use that on the city. Sorry about that. Well, this is the way to deal with Babylon, is to deal with them quite early before they get their act together, so to speak. There's Bogota then over there. Alright, I have to meet you. Over there, you could start chopping here. You stay here. This one, now 44. Like this, and on the next turn, you'll be gone, I hope. Chill, and you also heal. Ooh, that was close, but in the end, it worked, and that is what matters, I guess. So, what is next? Well, you just stay there. And now, 2. Three, that is already enough. Let's see here that we have. So we can concentrate on this one. That's good enough. And now just finish them off like this. Yes, you have been vanquished. Bye bye. What kind of city was this? Granary, library, temple, circus. Hey, that is roughly what one could expect. Race or something. Probably we would like to use it in the future for something, so. I mean, it's a decent city. It's not more than decent, but it is a decent city, so. Well, will be when we have repaired the tiles of it. So now, no, not that one, but right here. So I would like to trade. Let's first trade embassies so that I know where you are. And then ivory for instance. Like this, and this should do that. Oh, now we are in the positive city. And what about you there? Well, maybe it's time to work one of these. You can leave this later stage, and you can also up here instead, and you will still continue like this. Probably start on Lighthouse next. That will come in handy. You go there, and this one is now ready, so let's go back here. I go back here, you go here. And after the trebuchet, I think a garden would be nice. Lighthouse is not that important. Amphitheater would be very, very important. And now, what happened with our trade routes, by the way? Oh, I guess that means, let's grab another draw though first, and only then start on that. Sorry, not interesting. No need for open borders either. And you stay where you are. And you can go back into Babylon like this. She's there. You need to heal. You need to heal. You can go here. You need to heal. And you take the cover and heal. You need to heal. And I guess it's best to do something like this. And here, Here. And much better with this one. One thing that we need to do is to upgrade this And besides that, well, let's go for some chop some forests. That is best we can do. Here is, yes, my house was in this report. What you were supposed to be doing here. Should I even do something like this? Yeah, for now. I think that's what we are doing, but it's only for now. And one more turn and then everyone will grow and we can also work some more. We have like 3 turns to the next. Policy. I think 4 turns to acoustics. No, isn't that bad. Don't think I can. That's 30 turns to steal from Paris now. Nope, you stay here. You, this direction. You start to, one, you go here. You start chopping here. You go here. 45. And you were going to have a look at Babylon and 10. Oh, they will do something like this instead. It's still 400 though, yeah, so not much we can do about it. Stall. That much. Maybe I can actually. Yeah, maybe I can. Let's have a look. You. For the production here instead. It's still 2 turns, but that is, what's that now? That's 46. So we need to get rid of 6 more. So that's like 3 more. No, not going to happen, I guess. No, alright. Then it's not going to happen, and it was a waste of time, but it was not far off. Next turn. Ah, yeah, you were going this direction. Should upgrade this one also tonight, and we go up here. realizing that I'm used to having a more compact area for my cities. Now when we look at the map here, I mean, our area looks like a Swiss cheese or something. Here, in this drawing, in the other direction, this gets up from the back end here, or by the news, country view, let's have a look. Yeah, I think I have to. Yeah, okay, but there's a back end. Oh, is there a back end? Yes, there is. All right, now then, let's start the walls, let's start on the amphitheater, let's go for the amphitheater first. Could go now for the gold, I think that makes sense. Well, isn't that nice? We have had one turn early. We have saved ourselves the trouble, but stay there. There, not much to see, I guess. There. This is done. We can start. Something is there. Here and now then there's the bark there. Right, much to see here either. Brazil is definitely here. Alright, but that's kind of okay. Now is the question, should I open up commerce or aesthetics or maybe even exploration? Before I answer that, the AI structures, and I usually, for the field of policies, I usually try to go for something that they don't have. Aesthetics might be, field aesthetics. That which I will not go for. But honor aesthetics, tradition, we got the honor aesthetics. So aesthetics doesn't seem to be, or I mean, it's the way to go there. So probably no use going for that then. I'm a little bit worried about my girl situation. We have a long road, so maybe. I would also like to get a little bit though. But we need to go by this. We need to get people if we don't get to go. So, yeah. Commerce it is. I just need to speed up the generation of culture. Feels good to get rid of Babylon, I think. They had the potential to be a strong opponent here. And now it seems to be good. I mean, the idea is that we can go for Venice now. This is kind of moment. This is possible. So, Renaissance. Well, you have a look here. And I have a look here. Doesn't look like there's any. You go here, I guess. You go in there instead. You stay there. You go here. This is done. Improve that one. Go. Yeah, probably I should go with this one as well. And this one also. And this one, this. You start something like that. And darn it, now I forgot on the last turn I should have gone for a pagoda. Well, I didn't, so how much would it be if I were to go for an Inquisitor? That's the same. But before I do that, let's have a look at Babylon's religion. Mystery gardens and temples. Really? Maybe I should keep it. They have intergalactic creatures now. Really interesting. I could go for. I could buy a missionary. If you knew that there were somewhere. There were some barbarians left, and I mean, it's totally possible that they will spawn down here. Once more, might be interesting. Chop this one, and go for something totally different. Let's go for compass or banking. Operating press. I think I go for banking now, and we switch. It is a long shot, but let's go. Let's try for Sistine Chapel. It's highly unlikely, but if I can pull it off, it's definitely a strong option. Can I improve my yes, I could do something like this. All right, that's about it. Yes, and that is still going to be ready in Kaya. It's of course very nice indeed. Milan. Milano. So, let's So, all right. Rush this direction, I guess. And you are definitely needed. One unit here, so it has to be this one, I guess. There. Here, stay here for now. This is done. Here, there, and you stay there. And, well, I think this is a good moment to end the episode here. It's grab some workshops, of course, that is what it is about, and I will, of course, work the artist field slots at the maximum right away, and that's about it. But thank you for watching, and I hope to see you again in the next episode. Bye bye.